HCF of 14, 35 and 42. To find the HCF, for that we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is 14, 35, 42. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 14. 14 is 2 sevens 14. Now 7, 7 is a prime number, so 7, 1, 7. Now the other number, last digit 5, so take 5. First number 3 smaller than 5, so 2 numbers 35. When do we get 35 in 5 table? 5 sevens 35. Now 7 is a prime number, so 7, 1, 7. Now the other number, last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. Now 21 is 3 7's 21. Now 7 is a prime number, so 7 1's 7. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these three places, that is here and here and also here. I repeat, HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these three places. So now let us find the numbers which are present here and here and also here. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? No. So no need for us to check in the other place. Next number 7. Do we have 7 here? Yes. Go to the next place. Do we have 7 here? Yes. So cut 7 right here. No more numbers have been left out. Therefore, we got only one number 7 present in all the three places. So 7 itself is our HCF.